All right, so passing up all the bullshit, I came back to, I don't know what the name of this place is. I forgot. maybe old, no, it's not Old Yharnam, it's not Yharnam at all. Well, I'm going to face that Le Pig. First, I gotta get rid of these things. Probably should, just for safety measures, before I go face that thing, I probably should take out all the ones that's up here. At least that way, if I gotta run, I could just do that. Blood vial that I just used. I should be able to take out multiple ones at once. As long as I can get them all and move. What the hell was that just fail? Seen something just fall. Got rid of the walking dead, the crawling dead, whatever you want to call them. Now we can focus on the bigger fish, or should I say, the big pig. Give me this. Drag them out first. Get all the space I can muster. Swine. Why those blood vials for that? That sucked. He was hiding something worthwhile. I Cook that bacon. Two bombs and he's out. What was he hiding? Some dew. Saw Hunter badge. I think this was the next place I was supposed to go. Seems like it. No mercy for fatties. I wonder if the ones who died here were still trying to fight that thing when they passed it up. Nothing but traps here. Treat footing with care. Uh-huh. It would have been funny if I could have trapped them to, like, come running back there. Alright, so now what? Alright, so I got rid of the pig. I don't know where to go next. Hopefully this is a sign. I never catch these damn things until afterwards. Shit, I guess I didn't even have to kill that damn pig. Damn, man, I could have saved the pork. Since I don't know where to go, I mean, the only other thing I could do was go knock on that man's door in the plaza and tell him about the chapel. Maybe that's what I need to go do. That's where I went to. I went to the Great Bread. And I went to the Tomb of Oedon. Hopefully this is the way. There was a guy up here. No, he was the other way. I botched this. Light lamp area. I just went the wrong way. He was this way. The guy was this way. another guy. Really? Damn. Now I want to go knock on this guy's door. Was this it? No, I think it was right here. I don't know, man. I know one of these. Maybe this was it.
Lazio, come on. Away with you. Lazio, come on. He's opening the door and not away with you.
He's not coming out. He's not coming out. I don't think the other guy's gonna come out at all. Still don't know where the hell he came from. Nothing was back here in the first place. Maybe I can open up this door now. Closed by a damn device. So it's a way to get around there.